मेट्रो सर्विसेज रिमेंड सस्पेंडेड फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 6 मंथ्स, तो नंबर ऑफ एक्टिविटीज़ वर रिज्यूम्ड शॉर्टली आफ्टर द लॉकडाउन, बट मेट्रो सर्विसेज रिमेंड सस्पेंडेड मेनली बिकॉज ऑफ फियर ऑफ क्राउडिंग इन द सिस्टम एंड देयरफॉर डिफिकल्टीज एक्सपेक्टेड इन द मेंटेनिंग सोशल डिस्टेंस इन द मेट्रो सिस्टम्स. देयरफॉर दिस वॉज वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट चैलेंज इन रीस्टार्टिंग द सर्विसेज. यू सी इन नॉर्मल ऑपरेशंस ए ट्रेन कोच कैरीज ऑलमोस्ट 300 to 350 पैसेंजर्स, बट इन ऑर्डर टू एंश्योर द सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग इट वॉज नॉट पॉसिबल टू कैरी मोर देन 50 पैसेंजर्स एट ए टाइम. एंड देयरफॉर द बिगेस्ट चैलेंज वॉज हाउ टू स्टॉप दिस क्राउडिंग, हाउ टू मैनेज द पैसेंजर्स इन साइड द सिस्टम. दिल्ली मेट्रो बींग वन ऑफ द rather the largest metro system in the country, with the help of other metros, prepared a detailed SOP for restarting the services, keeping in mind the safety of the passengers, ensuring social distancing and proper hygiene in the system. It's clear that operating metro system at such a reduced capacity would involve huge financial losses, but the priority was not the financial issues, but priority was to improve the mobility of the people and contribute towards the economic activities post lockdown. Therefore, number of measures were taken to ensure these norms, and what we did in Delhi Metro, we decided to run all the trains with the full capacity so that the maximum space is available, and ensuring social distancing norms is easier. Similarly, what we decided that not to open all the gates of stations at a time, and allow only entry from one gate per station or maximum 2 gates on some of the stations. This was necessary to regulate the entry of the passengers inside the system. Apart from the social distancing norms, to regulate the passengers, proper marking inside the platforms, on the platforms, concourse, inside the train, the adequate publicity to tell the passengers how to behave in the metro system. By and large, we have been very successful. We got enough time to arrange all the training required by the employees, and also the material required to ensure the hygiene at the stations and inside the train. As I mentioned, we are not very much concerned about the finance at this moment of time. Certainly when you carry 1/5 or 1/6 of the passenger at a time, while the cost of operation more or less remains same, the revenue is reduced to 1/4 or 1/5, and therefore there is a huge loss, financial loss, in running the system. This aspect will be taken care of subsequently, but I am happy to inform that our employees, the entire setup, entire organization, particularly in Delhi, we have been able to maintain the norms, the guidelines issued by the government. And we believe after the operation of the train system, metro system, we have contributed to the mobility of the public at large, but also we are sure that we have not contributed to the spread of coronavirus. More or less similar actions has been taken in other metros in the country. The number of passengers are increasing day by day. Currently, we are carrying around 14 lakh passengers on a working day. And this is more or less the maximum what can be carried by maintaining the social distancing norms. We have appealed people in order to utilize the system, utilize the capacity in a most efficient manner to utilize non-peak capacity available in the system. I hope the current difficult scenario COVID pandemic will end soon, and we will work towards the normalcy early. Thank you very much.